Wambo again.
Astro A 40 Mike.
TR.
Oh, TR Mike.
Don't get the TR. Don't get the TR. It's the same thing.
Oh, you're a cowboy.
Dude, if I have to play as Vermin,
$15.
There's no missions.
Buy now.
Oh.
23.
Mike Jordan? I don't want to play as Vermin. I don't want to play as Vermin. I don't want to play as Vermin. We gotta listen to the radio for once.
Oh, here. You check on the TV.
TV. We did 32 out of 40 those objectives.
Dude, we're almost done,
bro. Get it by Saturday.
I know.
Ah, fuck.
Do the scouts honor good? Check all.
Wait.
1-1. Highest score.
If it's red, it's all done. We didn't finish that one. Dang it, boy. Dang it. Did we do 12 good?
We missed soldiers unlocked and then high score.
Because the high score. Yeah, it's the high score.
We could go back, though.
Yeah, we did that perfect. Doing all of it pretty much perfect.
Oh, man, we got our asses kicked on that
dude,
one.
Well, it doesn't make any sense. We literally destroyed every hi-hat in that, like, vicinity. How did we only... We gotta do the tags right. If you do the tags right, like, without messing up, you get 1,000 points each time. And that's in the gallery as well.
Yeah.
We did all of them right except for two.
That hi-hat's one, man.
That was funny, bro.
Dude, I got some good clips, I'm not gonna lie.
That was pretty damn funny. We were doing it for like an hour and a half at least.
Yes, we were.
The warrior!
Alright, here we go.
Now for the crews getting ready to start flexing tonight.
It's time to take the Warriors all city, Rembrandt. There's some fresh cars up in Pelham Train Yard, and we're going to do them up warrior style. Scopes is going to meet us up in Pelham
with
a plan.
What's your problem?
Let's go.
Dude,
yeah.
I will shout you to pieces, Sapphire. Die.
I love it how he's talking about doing this. Yeah, we're going to do this with the train, blah, blah, blah. But then we just put W's.
Oh, yeah. No, on some of them we do the full thing, I think.
That was the hi-hats. That was the only one that we did. What was the last time we did a full tag?
The Destroyers, I think.
No, it was hi-hats. Oh, yeah, the Destroyers in the beginning, when we go after, what's his name's hangout. Yeah, Virgil's hangout.
Virgil Abloh? Or the fuck? Virgil Abloh?
Yeah.
The Louis Vuitton guy.
So where do we start? We need
look at the screenshot.
Hold on.
We must reach
after
out
this,
to every corner,
John.
Cross every border, and convince.
Ah, yeah, he's right. You shouldn't trust
message,
me. Don't look at the screenshot.
Our motive, and it must be with respect, not force, that they accept our
and
invitation.
Me for the picture, please.
As this word spreads,
oh,
and possibility enters the minds of all the Saints gang.
Yeah, you
so
see
much
this
for
message,
freaking...
this wisdom.
They tried
to
the Saracens tried to push
There's
out
no
the Jones
way.
Street Boys,
this
but then the Jones
destiny,
Street Boys ended up at the meeting anyways.
No me digas.
Now go let all the gangs know about the truce. Forget no one under
meeting?
Our network.
Damn, isn't that like,
no more than 9 delegates may attend from any given gang.
Almost.
And on this day, I want no
action.
No,
you
know, those fools shouldn't be there. They
we'll
suck
carry
ass.
A shank. A bat, a brick, a stick,
no
or a gun. Now go,
Soldier Boy,
and let our troops know what must be done.
Can you imagine if they got this shit done correctly?
We'll be there.
It'd be great. They'd take over New York completely.
We're going to a party,
that's
sure, man. Drive.
They'd become organized criminals.
I just hate that this voice sucks. Of the guy, the leader of the rogues.
Two days before the meeting.
So this shit happens right before.
What's up, warriors?
How you feeling,
what's
bro?
Up,
solid, man. That Soho town shit's old news. put a big ass to old y'all one.
You guys all know Scopes. He's been bombing this yard for years.
Not.
And with his help, we're gonna take our name all six.
So listen up.
I played. So is Disturbed always coaching?
NYC lines. A few of them are easy, but some of them want to be a bitch to find.
He's whoever is on the mission.
Right now, I'm True Killer.
I thought you always play as coaching.
But don't sweat it. Stay calm. You dig? Oh yeah. And watch out for the moon runners. They don't like no newcomers.
Right now, I'm True Killer.
Getting up and tagging the turf.
Yes, True Killer joke.
You get all that, Warriors?
Yeah, well, geez.
I got it, man.
All right.
It's a squid. Now it's Rembrandt, the dude with the afro. He looks like
Rembrandt. Oh, you play as Rembrandt, name not Cochise in the main
see
game.
See to it that the Warriors is all city by morning.
It's usually a mix.
It's a mix
is
of
it?
People.
Yes. I only remember playing as Rembrandt. No, that's right. I remember playing as Cowboy. Because Cowboy has the same special moves.
Yeah, you play as Cleon, the leader.
Everybody. You play as everybody.
He plays literally everybody. Except, yeah, you play as Fox on the side mission.
Maybe I just didn't pay attention. That's a possibility.
What mission did you get to?
The one Virgil.
Oh, yeah, 10. You're pretty far.
I had a goal. Finish the game for YouTube, and then Virgil happened.
Yeah, it's one of the hardest missions, I'd agree. I'm going to use the restroom real quick.
It was definitely hard, but it was more aggravating than difficult.
Fact.
Because he pulled some cheeky-ish. Time to murder everybody. I don't remember why I'm here. I think just to murder everybody. That's the only thing bad about these visual mods is it's so damn dark.
Bless you.
Thank you, brother.
Thank you. I wanted to hear that.
Yeah, me too.
I woke up this morning thinking, man, if I could only hear a toilet flush in Las Vegas.
You all hear me wash my hands.
It's a good thing you're doing that.
Why don't you eat like 101 while you're at it?
Like a zombie from The Walking Dead feeding on a corpse. My gosh.
We grabbed
dude,
something.
Mater got real butthurt, dude. Like, he got
stupid
so butthurt.
He left the chat.
He's
again.
Too petty, bro.
Why did you piss him off so badly, Grizz?
It was Cobb.
Bro,
I know, but
B-L-A-C-K,
I'm blaming Grizz.
B-L-A-C-K.
I like blaming Grizz because it's funny. Grizz, why'd you have to piss him off?
Because I despise...
Oh, don't say it. Don't say it.
I'll be back.
Where you going?
Not
give me a snack.
Man, give you a snack. My foot
that's
boy.
Gay.
That was pretty gay. He said, hell nah, boy, from across the room.
And a foot in your ass.
Break a foot off in your ass with our feety pajamas.
Hell yeah. You'll never get it out then.
Who wishes to die? Step forward. Take this licking. I'm not even looting your bodies because I know you don't have any loot that I'd give a damn about. Die. I'll loot this chest though because I know it has gold in it. How much gold do I have now? Almost 4 grand. Ballin'. Disturbed, did you ever play Skyrim?
I played bits and pieces of it, but I don't own it. I played it at my friend's house the one time. Which it was okay. It wasn't... You know, everybody makes it out to be like this, like, king of games.
It is the king of games.
Yeah. Like, no.
Out of all video games ever invented ever, this is the only one I've played for more than 5 years. This is the first video game I ever played, and it'll probably be the last one I ever play.
What do you mean by the last one?
Like, if I ever were to stop playing video games, entirely, I would still play Skyrim.
Well, your argument kind of just collapsed on itself, because if you could completely stop playing video games, then you wouldn't play a video game.
No, that's what I'm saying. I would stop playing all online games, and if I ever stop joining the parties, like, forever, you can guarantee the only game installed on my console would be Skyrim.
Why is it so good?
It wouldn't be on all the time, but it's... mostly for me, because it was the first video game I ever played, and I put 4,000 hours into this game on PS3 alone.
Wait, you never played, like... You never played, like, GTA 3 or Vice City or any of that shit?
This came out... Well, I played Vice City, but I played this first.
Wow.
Yeah, this was the very first video game I ever played.
You learn something new.
It's my favorite one of all of them ever, guaranteed. Hands down.
What's your favorite, Rambo?
Die.
Huh?
What's your favorite?
Video game?
Yeah.
Probably San Andreas.
That's a good one.
Oh, 101.
I grew up playing that one.
Oh, 101 came back.
You guys asked me to, so I did it.
Wait a minute. Favorite video game? God. It is a really hard question. Before we get back to Warriors, I got a thing.
Oh, not really.
My favorite story?
Nope.
Was Red Dead Redemption 2.
One overall game.
Andreas.
Overall, like the favorite game ever?
Yeah, you don't get a favorite online game and a favorite story game. You get one favorite game of all time ever.
That's hard, dude.
I know.
I think I'd say San Andreas.
San Andreas is a good one.
I would either say GTA 3 or Bully.
Simulator.
The reason I say GTA 3 was because that's my first introduction
say,
to the PlayStation world.
One game.
You have to say one.
To rule them all.
I never played GTA 1.
No, we're saying
you have to pick one game.
Well, then I'll say Bully. Because Bully is just I love the story mode in Bully.
We're all picking Rockstar games.
Yeah.
Not me. Gay. Skyrim.
But I do like Warriors too.
Skyrim. I was just telling him if I were to stop playing games for the rest of my life, like never join the party, never have an online game, offline game, no matter what, deleted everything off my console.
Mm-hmm.
You can guarantee Skyrim's the only game I'd keep. If I had to get rid of all the rest. In a heartbeat.
Do it.
Honestly, I'm not ready, actually. Meeting still. Give me a second.
What you munching on? What you eating with your horse teeth?
Honey Bunches of Oats. Thank you for your kind.
Delicious.
Let me know when you're ready. I'm munching on shit, too.
Honey Bunches of Oats is delicious.
Did you ever see the screenshot?
No.
I'll look at it.
Don't look at it. You're gonna get kicked.
For real. Don't look at it. Yeah, don't look at it. Kieran, don't look at it.
Look at it on your phone.
A40 mic microphone replacements. That's what it was, a little shtick.
Yeah.
It was only 15.
Well, I think so. If it's not that, then I don't know what it is.
Wait a minute, what is that?
It's gotta be that. It's a mouthpiece to the A40.
Cause my thing is, you can, like, modify it a lot. That's what I got.
That's the one I have as well. You can take out the side panels and stuff.
The side panels, the padding, the headphone, the cable, the top padding too for the head.
Oh, you see this my guy? Top padding broke, bro. It's not on there anymore.
Oh, so you want one? I have two. One that I don't even use.
That'd be cool, but it broke off in there, so the slot where you entered in, there's like a piece of it stuck in there, so I don't think I can even fix it. So I have this like piece of like styrofoam on there. It's custom.
It's custom. You can sell it for $100 more now.
For real.
Custom build.
Say what's done by Virtual Oblo.
You know what sucks? Is I fucking tried
a vacuum.
To... I went to sleep super early last night just to try to get some sleep, and it was like last time I looked at my clock before I went to sleep, it was like 9.5 hours of sleep. I was miserable today at work.
Too much sleep.
Too much sleep. There is no healthy medium, bro. There's
you
no
get
health.
8 hours. How do you feel at 8 hours?
I feel like shit. I gotta like, get under. I gotta get under over. 7 to be okay.
Not gonna lie, I've been training my body to get like 6-7 hours of sleep and be fine. Like all this week, I've gotten 5.5-6 hours of sleep and I feel great. Which is so weird because I used to be like, if I don't get 8 hours, don't talk to me for the rest of the day because I
right?
just tear your head off. I was so bad about it.
I think it's because of age, man.
It has to be age, yeah.
It has to be, because as soon as I got older, like around 28, 29-ish, that's when it fucking was, it just went downhill after that.
Are you going through your midlife crisis, sir?
I think I am.
Or maybe it's because you never get enough sleep.
Go buy a Corvette.
And when you finally do get enough sleep, your body's like, ugh.
Yeah, you have a sleep schedule, low-key. Like, you need to, for more than one day, get 8 hours of sleep.
Nah, you need a Corvette.
And well, sleep tested out
way
there.
Way too much, and I never really feel like garbage.
I was even good there for a while.
Like
where
when
I was
they,
getting like 8 hours
test,
every day.
When I got tested for sleep apnea, what they did was, ow, I just took a mace to the chest.
Wow.
They wanted me to, what was it? So they wanted to see that I could hold a sleep schedule for at least a week. Of the same, like going to bed at the exact same time, blah, 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 and then write down how I felt after doing that, and then the, change it, like take an hour away from it for a week, and then see how you feel. Add an hour, go back to, like, say, start at 8, then go to 7 for a week, and then go to 8 for a week, and then go to 9 for a week, and then go back to 8 for a week and compare your notes.
Might
see
as
how
well
you feel.
Reset it.
Yeah. Mattresses and old ish mattresses.
Old heads? Yeah.
Old head mattresses. Like, so a brand new mattress needs broken, obviously.
I wouldn't say. I'm pretty sure me and my girlfriend broke it in many times, so.
Sex does not break in a mattress.
Come on, man.
Sleeping in your most comfortable position is what actually breaks it.
Come on, Grizz. You're supposed to be on my side about that.
Sex will break your mattress 100%.
Exactly.
That's why my $800 mattress sleeps like a damn brick, because I have sex on it.
It's got to be more than a mattress, because
mostly
dude,
with
been
men,
like
but
this
yeah.
For years.
Well, yeah, it's not obviously. It's not just the mattress. It's thousands of things. It's also stress. If you're overly stressed, it doesn't matter
definitely.
How much
you guys
sleep
both overly
or
work,
sleep.
Bro.
That's
you
a thing.
Work
yeah,
much.
I work Hello. More than Grizz, though, man. Like,
so when it finally
Grizz,
stressed,
how many hours do you work a week?
Average a week?
Yeah,
50. Not much.
Yeah, like I'm close to 50 by tomorrow.
He's not just sitting in an office.
Yeah, no, I'm hucking concrete over my shoulder and throwing sandbags and.
I've been doing the same with boxes.
No, I'm a transfer car operator. I don't do a lot of heavy lifting. It's just a lot
That's
of standing.
Why. That's why.
And mental.
Low-key, I've worked some jobs where you're just, like, on your feet all day. You're not necessarily lifting anything or doing manual labor, but you're just walking around, like, moving constantly.
It's bad for your back.
They wear you out. They wear you the hell out if you ain't got good,
shoes.
What's that called? Yeah, shoes, bro. Shoes are so important.
Insoles, bro. Insoles more than
anything. How'd you forget how to say shoes?
Don't worry about it. When you smoke as much weed as me, you forget how to say your name sometimes.
Fact.
Square.
I'd be forgetting the most. Like, I could adequately use A, the word adequately, and B, like, melancholy. Like, I'll randomly pop melancholy into a conversation, but sometimes I forget the word.
Sure doesn't even know what that is.
No.
Melancholy is like a feeling of longing or despair.
You feeling all right?
But then I often forget the word for drawer. Like, yo, give me the I just forgot the word for fork. Give me the fork out of the you know what I'm saying?
You're fired, man.
And especially when the burger thing was going on, everyone around me hated it because I just wouldn't say words. If
you
I didn't know
burger.
Him, if I had to say more than once, the burger. I gotta get my burger out of the sink. That shit was dope. I had that guy thinking that I was having a stroke, actually.
The friggin' plumber?
The plumber, bro. Don't work on it just yet. I gotta get my burger out of the sink. Huh? Good time.
Alright, are you ready to serve?
Hang on.
Oh, you're watching the same video again? Why?
Yep.
Oh, because the freaking San Andreas? It does sound like that.
I love that video.
I want to play some San Andreas, bro.
I was so far in it, and then I lost it because I cannot game sharing with you anymore.
I know. I'm game sharing with Gal. Nobody has my account. Literally nobody.
I'll take it.
You're right. Let me give it to you. I would honestly.
Hang on one second.
I'm using Gal's account. Nobody's using mine. Squeaks was going to use it. Well, he was using it, and then he stopped.
Oh, hold up. I'll be back. I have a bunny on head. I can go past the fuck.
Fast AF, boy.
Excuse me.
Bro, I want my bubbler and my bong so bad, dude. It's been a year since I've hid any pieces in storage. I've been smoking nothing but carts and joints for a year straight. I feel like an old head.
You are old.
Facts. I forget that I'm an old
head. We all are. Hatter is too.
Bro,
filled with youth, never old. Filled with youth, never old.
See, that's, I feel like that's how you know you're old. Like, when you start knowing you're old, like, saying you're old, that's when you're old, yeah. And I do that more than I want to. Not as much as I could, because I feel like I'm fucking 80. Yeah. Like, when I started allowing myself to feel the pain from working all these years, that's when I started hurting even worse and worse.
Listen, guys. Jobs are gonna kick your ass, but
forever.
Oh,
that's my only life goal. Is to wake up in the morning and want to go to work. That's how.
Take him out. Let's bust them up.
But like,
look, there's a clean one right there. I'll go check the yard to see if I can find the other train. Looks like it's just you and me, Snow. Let's do it.
It can be hard work. I just want to enjoy doing it. Do it now.
Okay, so how many side ones do we gotta do?
Yo, smoke and dip, all of it. I'll be right back. I gotta take a shit.
We got the Moon Runners! Right by the Van Cortlandt Rangers. Yeah, I was waiting for you to say it. Oh fuck, I fucked up. Good thing we got unlimited paint.
We gotta do it right. It's hard though sometimes. Dude, when I play on my own world, I do it perfect literally every time.
No.
Yeah, because we're not on split screen, that's why.
What is this shape? No, that's an S at the end there.
Right by the Van Cortlandt Rangers.
Bro, if you gave somebody Sprite in the 1800s,
cool,
they'd probably
broke their
powers from the first hit.
For real, no, they'd probably have a heart attack.
Let's go get some more paint.
Literally, their bodies would not be used.
Oh, that's sad.
That you just hit the wall.
That was total whack right there, dude. That was trash.
Whackers.
Tag,
Remember, we gotta get the side ones.
Yeah, I know.
Why don't you get the side ones and I'll get the main ones?
Wow.
Never mind.
Why you do that, huh?
No! I found them! Big Grin, sucker! Take them out!
The Moon Runners were right by, they were right by the Van Cortlandt Rangers, okay. I was gonna say, we've just been over this.
The way you say that.
I was trying to remember if they were there at the meeting or not.
You want your crew?
You better tell everyone. I'm about to die. I'm about to die. I gotta move. Thank God I needed that.
We'll start the next objective.
Alright, you try to find the little one. Land, man. How do I get there? Oh, he opened the
door. Don't start. I'm gonna come back.
Gotta go slow. Go slow.
Shit! Someone's messing up the new trains! Dispatch! I got a 1064B in progress.
Somebody's messing up the new trains, yet it says Warriors on it.
Damn it! The transit cops are onto us! We gotta find a way to cut the radio.
Yes, sir! How do we get out of here?
You're fine! What are you doing? You hear me? You're fucking finished!
Officer
pursuing a burglar!
My boy, you didn't even hit him, you just hit me in the back.
My God. I hate getting they freaking attack me. I get triple teamed all the time.
There's our radio. If we smash it, we'll be home free.
Wait,
got all these keys. Got it. Hey, Bill.
Sounds good, Rembrandt.
You got a problem. There's two trains I can't find. I spotted four new trains in the yard. Hit them up. I'll keep looking for the others. We'll meet on the roof of the mechanic's car. Cool, man. Good luck.
The tourist back.
Oh, yeah.
All right, Snow. Let's rock these trains.
Yeah, that one.
I mean...
take one. What the? Oh, I can get the base on my...
Yo, get out! And this clown keeps running around.
Get your fucking chest! Get the fuck!
Yeah, I'm gonna help you.
Fucking all right!
Look here, you see? They're right, go, man!
Come on. This is gonna hurt!
You want your crew to think you're sissy?
You're leaving a trail of piss.
I'm just a new chicken. Don't be scared of me.
You scared of my rep? Come here, bud. Get ready to be a rep toy.
I need a new controller.
You're fucking finished.
What are you doing here?
Let's take him out.
security guard. Like, get the fuck out of here.
Get over here!
Fuck you! I'll tell you what.
Come on over and play this game, eh?
Now I got you!
And I just got arrested. Unbelievable.
I'm gonna kill you, sucker!
Oh my gosh! I can kill four of them and then two more.
I'm on the move! This punk ain't getting away! Why are you resisting? Get on the ground now! I got the suspect in sight. I'm following this asshole.
That barbed wire. Upstairs. There's a moon runner's thing right there. We gotta remember that.
Yeah. Officer pursuing a perp. May need assistance. Where are you going? Get out of here now.
That's dumb, bro. That's so stupid.
Oh, shit. Hang on. Wait, I went to change my audio.
It glitched it.
Yeah, I got it. I'm fixing it.
Shut up. Shut up. You know what I'm saying?
Shut up.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, fuck! I didn't even know you, I was looking at myself.
Hey, what are you doing in here?
Alright, I am gonna start tagging. Oh my god. The moon runners are just walking free.
Oh, I hate this.
Oh my god.
I'm not fighting you.
Did that one perfect?
Hell yeah! I'm turning you in!
Four.
It's the first time we get Hatter to swear.
Let's just throw this down! Who the hell are you?
My god. I just used a full can of spray paint.
Let's move.
For a little section.
Standing there?
Don't move a muscle,
I was reading a text. Oh my god.
Got jabbed.
This resistance is making me angry. You want me to get angry?
Hardcore soldier.
Where
you
want to
get crazy?
Come on!
I'll get crazy!
You're leaving a trail of pain. I want to be happy. You're gonna test me out. Cool, I got it. Let's get moving.
We gotta make sure we do these tags right, cause...
Stop where you are! Don't move! I'm gonna run you in!
She's stupid.
Find the spot, man. Totally killer shit. I guess that's why we gotta patrol too, right? Yeah, I get it. I just don't feel like bothering tonight. You think anyone's gonna pay some stupid tax when all they gotta do is soldier through us?
Watch your back.
Who the hell are you? Right now, man. Everyone knows
you're trespassing, pal!
They were on top of the train.
Big grin, sucker!
You wanna see rage, man? How you like that? Don't be that. Boy's name looks like. Oh my gosh. Come here. Come here.
Flat! I'm gonna run you in!
Got him.
Hurry up. I'm on the move! This punk ain't getting away! Why are they
get
on
over
me?
Here!
They must be working.
Mister, do you see this?
Yes.
Do you see this?
They are coming after you like the Walking Dead.
Guys, let's go. Come on out, motherfucker.
What does it
know
what
to do? Well, this guy is
good. Okay. If you know what's good for you, you stay there.
We gotta get this to that last one. Oh, wait.
Get up, you won't and replace your ass.
How's the face, asshole?
You better tell everyone who did this to you.
Don't move a muscle, kid.
I got you now. Hey, Lord. Come on, you wanna play? You wanna mess? Let's go.
You see that fight going on?
Dude, that was
it's
a
like
brawl.
Like 8 of them.
Stop
that
squirming away,
brawl,
kid!
Bro.
You scared already? You should
have. I got more spray paint. Dude, I can't. Just do it.
That's the only thing we can do.
I can't believe I did that!
If you can protect me a little bit, I can.
Where you going?
There's no.
Get over here now!
In this mess,
I'm gonna hurt you. Yeah.
Oh shit! Get to the train or something?
Officer, are you being arrested?
Stop
I can't tell. Oh my god! Now I'm gonna get arrested.
You're
taking
my tag, dude. I'm over here getting jumped like this.
I love how security guards can fight better than the moon runners, and I'm about to die. I gotta run.
Get over here!
I ain't feeling that great, man.
Who the hell are you?
You gonna find a flash?
We're in a train yard. How are we gonna find a flash? There's a flash right there in front of me. Where I'm laying. Unless that's a spray paint. There's a flash! Take it! Run!
We got these, man. Wait, just keep walking, alright?
I'm gonna find a flash, too.
Are you alright?
Dude, it's not letting me over! Do you see? Stepped up, step down. Stepped up, step down.
Good stuff. Walking up the stairs and walking down the stairs.
Yeah,
so wait, how's it go? Going up the stairs and going. Going down the stairs and going up the stairs. There you go. I can't say it correctly. How many more do we got left?
Get over here, man!
We got one more to snuff.
You're trespassing,
gosh.
Pal! This is not your night, Grisa!
Well, maybe it's good to go in here.
There was another one right there you missed.
I'm following
his hand. Oh my gosh, why are they just fighting there? There's like eight of them!
Just get me out of here. Let's go. Go. You pushed me in! This ain't no Maj pit!
Give me this, right?
Where you going? Get over here now!
I'm gonna beat me a cop.
Bruh. and then the cop comes after me. Get his ass. Get his ass. Get him the fuck out of here.
I'm
fucking
sick
of
this,
piece
man.
Of shit.
I want to get him.
He knocked my health down so
this?
Far.
Sir, do you see this?
I can spray paint now. I can spray paint now.
Get away from me.
Guard me.
Don't move a muscle, kid.
Don't be scared of me.
Why are you resisting? Shit.
Did you hear that guy? He went, it's like a fucking chicken of Porto, dude. Done.
Let's get to that roof and find Fox. We gotta finish these things and get the hell
out
of here.
Alright, enough.
Fucking eat it. You're doing a group.
More tags.
Yeah, we are.
How many points?
Oh my god.
We got a sale waiting for you, punk!
Fuck out of here, you piece of shit!
What are you doing here?
Stay down,
fuck out of here! With us. And then a moon runner shows up.
You
gotta hit the high score, because otherwise,
I'm
you know.
I'm busting you up, motherfucker!
It's fine. Mr. Fighter.
Fuck that!
Points.
Look here, man!
Gonna fight him all by myself?
I'm a knockout!
Now you got me!
Dude, they spray paint your eyes like
you move, you die.
Oh, yeah, blood rage.
Come on, man!
Remember what you said about, remember what you said about finding a fucking dealer for
try this on!
There's definitely a dealer on this map.
Officer, pursue the suspect. May require backup. He must have fell asleep.
Come on, get him!
I'm gonna scream.
Hey, what are you doing?
Get him!
Am I making it?
No trespass!
Get your guy, why don't ya?
Touch me!
It's near Santa Claus.
I'm gonna die.
I'm trying to win.
Your ass and fight.
I didn't even realize you just killed me.
Yo, man, here.
Oh,
sniff this shit.
Thanks.
Just run this shit. Oh, man. Oh, man. I ain't playing Jack! Get the fuck over here!
I didn't say anything! Come on! On your feet!
We tagged
you. Fucking better!
Yes, kicking Jack.
Dude, is that you? You see this?
Oh my god.
Standing on a staircase.
Get your guy! Get your guy, Mr. Why don't you get your guy? Why don't you?
I'm working on it!
Yeah. Come on,
my guy's
him.
Down on the ground and dead. What's up with your guy?
No, he's not. That's your dude. I was fighting the black guy.
Why are you fighting the black guy, huh?
Come on, get him!
You wanna see?
That's it, sucker! I'm reaching out!
You want more? Let's go, man. Come on.
Oh, dude. If you did that in real life, you'd kill that guy.
You're mine.
Look at all this. This is a nice party.
Hey, what are you doing in here?
Get mad.
You want to tell everyone who
made
this
enough team. Points? I'm nowhere near 10k.
I'm just a no one dude.
You're
scared of me.
Stop squirming around. I'm gonna knock you out, asshole.
You're so
like
dead.
Like to run down here. What you ever been before? Come on, man. You wanna fuck around? Let's go. Hang with us!
Spray paints? No.
One more. I think it's maybe it's
NYPD unit. You're leaving a trail of pigs behind. Need assistance. Shit.
Unit, freeze!
Get your ass over here!
By morning, the warriors are gonna be off city. Yeah!
How did he get arrested? Right next to me.
Don't let him touch me!
I literally went on him.
You can't run
now!
Life on the run isn't any fun, Chuck. Remember the last way. Hold it. Stop. Freeze.
This bomb's done. Only one more to go.
Freeze. The last tag. No, I know the last tag.
Who are you?
Dude, the police are
why are you resisting? Take him out.
Get the fuck out of my back, pig!
I'm on the move!
Officer Persona Perk! We need assistance!
Go to jail!
Get me out of here! Come on, man!
Dude, there's so many cops!
You see why I got arrested?
I'm taking you in!
NYPD unit!
It's all fun.
Oh, yeah.
Man, they can't hear me. Man, they can't hear me. Get the hell out of here.
Watch your back.
Cover me.
I'm watching out, man.
Okay, so.
Don't resist, asshole.
You little son of a.
You don't want me to catch you.
I'm telling a perp, may need some more boys out here.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Like, really?
Hey, life's tough, kid, and it's tougher when you're stupid.
Help, Fox. Bitch. Jesus Christ. Oh my god.
NYPD unit. Officer pursuing a suspect wearing what appears to be a
leather vest. Dude, if I get pile-drived one more time, bro. One more time.
You better I got you now.
Got some new handcuffs you can
you
try
fucking
on.
Help me.
Son of a bitch.
Did you see?
Yeah.
He casually walked over.
Fuck
to you.
Yeah.
That was toxic.
Go on, you stupid.
Oh, okay, let me just shut up.
Sorry.
Our wow. Bad. Just totally wrecked my shit.
True
killer. Watch my back, Fox. It's still funny. As I'm getting arrested, he's gonna casually walk away. Really?
Now let's get out of here and head back to Cole.
Wait, we gotta get that last one. Where is it?
Somewhere.
Don't trespass him, pal. Get over here.
I'm sick of this, man.
Don't resist, asshole.
I got the suspect in sight.
Don't flash his fucking arms
away. No matter what
you
do.
You don't remember this mission being this crazy, because I don't. Like, this
mission
is
crazy. I'm not the guy you want, man.
Just flash.
Right here?
I go so hard on
your trust is doing our tie-in pick?
We gotta get across the left.
Where you going? Come on now! This is not your night, Grisa!
Do you know where it is?
Yeah, I do.
Hold it right there! I'm doing this just for
really
you,
right
man!
NYPD unit! It's like
officer,
on top of the area.
You freeze!
Come on, get him!
You're under
arrest! I'm turning you in!
It's on this, like, up top thing where I'm standing. You see it? Look on my screen.
What the fuck? Fucking alright!
Wait, want to see it again? Oh.
Yeah.
We
have to get on the screen.
Get off, kid!
There's a flash right here.
Get your ass off here! Why are you resisting?
You're trespassing!
You got all this shit!
You think you are silly? What does this shit scare me this time? How come you're scared of me?
The guy with the mask got away, dammit.
How do we get to...
I'm gonna
how do we get to that
sucker.
Train? Oh, I think I see it.
Yeah. This is a maze, bro.
You wanna get crazy?
It's a typical Rockstar game.
This punk ain't getting away.
Oh Of course I'm not. Of course. Why? Why would it be easy? You know?
Oh my gosh, I hate you. I hate the most about the They do the running thing and they hit you with the baton. And gosh, that is easily my most like.
Why are you resisting? Part of this.
Okay, I think I can get it. Yeah, for sure.
Oh, dude, look at all the guys that are handcuffed.
You ever seen a guy in cuffs?
There's so many people that are smart.
Hey, man,
I'm gonna wreck you. You wanna see rage, man? How you like that?
Stay down, boys.
Catch him, motherfucker!
He did. Inside.
Oh my god, a moon runner just screwed up the whole jump.
Who's over there?
Get that son of a bitch.
Don't let him get away! We gotta show him how we do
it! We're gonna get back to where we started.
You won't get away!
You better tell everyone who did this to you!
That's what happens when you start something you can't finish!
Oh, Fox, grab me like Jesus Christ. How do we get out
Stop
of here?
Where you are.
Back to where we started.
Get off my ass, man. I don't want to hurt you.
You gotta go my own direction. To the left.
I bet it was this way.
Where
do I go?
Go right. Through the trains. No. Straight, go straight.
This way.
Through there, and then left. Then right. Tail to the left. Then go through the back room. Through the garage, I think.
Did the crime? You'll do
they go up the stairs,
time.
Yeah.
Stop running!
Cops aren't playing on this map, bro.
They
might
be units. Officer pursuing suspect. They might be units.
You gotta go through that train right there.
Hey! Freeze! Police!
Fuck you, Fox. I'm out of here.
Yeah, Fox has been worthless in this mission.
That works.
The AI is usually so much better.
Damn. Where the fuck do I go?
In between the things.
Hey!
No.
What are you
the
doing
other way.
In here?
Like in between the big construction vehicle, the big yellow vehicle you asked. What's Fox doing, bro?
Dude, Fox sucks.
Why is he
get
that
over here.
Like that? He left. Where those moon runners are, yeah.
They won't let up. Gotta
right.
Lose them.
And then he's not here. Amazing.
Take him out.
Let's
cover
go.
Me.
Do you see those guys coming on the map?
Yeah, we gotta run.
Yeah, I'd be sprinting down that wall. Oh, they're coming, dude.
That's crazy, bro. They're waiting for us.
That's insane to me. Oh, look at that.